Children's choir a number of years ago, and I thought it would be appropriate to bring it back. It just doesn't it just scream Durango? So thank you for being here tonight. This is truly going to be a night of voices of youth. We have singers from the age of 6 all the way up to 17, and if we count Christi and I, and we're not going to add in what that is. But I'm so glad that you made it a part of your night to be here tonight. This next piece is entitled, Art Thou Troubled? And it's a really beautiful piece by Handel that I hope you enjoy. This piece we've talked about is a commercial for music. And so I hope you, at the end of this piece of music, notice in the children's faces that they really strove to get you to go out and buy some music after this tonight.
Are thou troubled, music that calmly
come play Gloria Canon with us tonight as we sing for you so you can get the full experience. I know you're so excited. Music. This piece is only 2 verses long, but is just really beautiful. We hope that as you listen to this piece, you will be able to see the picture of this pasture in your head.
Thank you.
impresses me about these children is that after a full week of school and probably playing lots of and doing some fun things today, that they are ready and willing and excited to be here to do a concert for you. I am so thankful for their energy and their talents that they get to share with me on Tuesdays, and especially on a Saturday night in the middle of a weekend. In front of me is our DYC group, and our first piece is entitled Cantate, Domino by Nancy Hill Cobb. Last night and hightailed it right back. Thank you, mom and moms and dads and grandparents that brought them back so they could do another concert. But I just wanted to say congratulations. We have very smart children and musicians and youth people here in Durango. So congrats to those guys. This next piece is entitled Songs from the Earth. The first piece is entitled The Sky, and the second piece is entitled The Sun. We're going to ask that you hold your applause until after the second piece. We do have a quick personnel switch in the middle, but I hope you enjoy these two pieces that give you really, really great ideas of the sun and the sky.
True and open,
Kentucky. Is anybody from Kentucky? Oh, good. Well, oh, perfect. I was hoping there would be a couple. We dedicate this song to you. This is called The Juniper Tree, and it is about a young couple who finds them at a tree, and maybe he steals a kiss or two. So here's the kiss cam over there. If you feel the need, do you guys know each other? Oh, yeah, okay, now they scoop closer together. This piece is a lighthearted piece that just celebrates young love.
Chickens. Oh, Cameroon, he can't all make it.
come taste all of these tasty treats in here. I hope you ate some good food before you came here, because you're gonna leave on a sugar high. So thank you once again for sharing your student, your kiddos with me, and for being here tonight. I hope you have a great dessert experience.